But now statuesque Eileen has literally snapped Michael from under Gail's nose, and if those two women don't finish up banging each other's heads on them cobbles yet again, I'm the Flying Dutchman in Coronation Street.